So now let's see how we can rename spreadsheets inside of Google Sheets. So here you can see that I'm in my home page, and you can see that I have two files up over here, which is annual budget and annual budget 2222. So let's say I want to rename out this file. So in order to do that, you can simply go around and then right click on this, and you can see rename is an option. And once you click on rename, you can see that this window pops up where you can simply type in the new name. So here, instead of annual budget, and so I'm just going to go around and let's say, for example, type in budget right here and budget 222, that's it. And I'm going to press OK, and now the file has been renamed, as you can see. Another way that you can rename is when you are within a spreadsheet document. So let's say, for example, I want to rename this file. I'm just going to open out this document first, and you can see on the top that there's the name right here. So what you can simply do is you can click here and then retype the name of the file you want it to be. So I'm going to say this is annual budget example 2, just like this. And then once it gets saved, then it is automatically there. So I can go around back and let's see if it has been renamed. So here it says annual budget. But here you can see that I did a mistake. So I can again go over here, right click, rename this around, and then type in annual budget example 2. And that's it. And that is how you can rename a spreadsheet inside of Google Sheets. So I hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.